Oligonucleotides are an exciting next-generation drug modality that can potentially target any gene product of interest. They work by interfering with how genes are expressed and can be used to treat a variety of rare, chronic, and life-threatening diseases. This transformative therapeutic allows the targeting of molecules that cannot be approached by conventional drug modalities, with the potential to treat the underlying genetic drivers of disease. However, the cost and current technologies involved in manufacturing these treatments are not sustainable, especially for enabling large populations to be treated. A collaboration involving government and industry at the Medicines Manufacturing Innovation Centre has formed to solve this huge industry challenge together. The combined expertise and resources of AstraZeneca, CPI, Exactma, Novartis and UK Research and Innovation will work together with the aim of transforming the oligonucleotide manufacturing process and advance the science and technology behind these potentially life-changing medicines. The collaboration aims to accelerate the development of cost-effective, sustainable and scalable manufacturing processes that can be applied to a range of novel oligonucleotide-based medicines and offer the potential to bring innovative and effective new therapies to many more patients in the future.